more just like being a really good person.
That beauty to me is loving yourself, loving others.
Looks and how people treat other people.
How they are as a person, not just what they look like.
It's the person's personality.
Simplicity.
I don't know, beauties, you know, nice face, nice eyes.
Personality, not anorexia.
Oh my god, I know you. Whenever I look in the mirror.
It's not just about the exterior.
I don't really know, it's
something that comes from the inside.
Not everyone can see the same thing and say it's beautiful. It just depends on your personality and the thing that you're looking at. Megan Fox.
Keira Knightley's pretty hot.
Emily Browning.
Halle Berry.
Angelina Jolie, Tomb Raider, I get that.
Scarlett Johansson, Jessica Alba.
That girl in American Idol last year was really good. Like her name was Brooke White.
Rihanna's really pretty.
Carrie Underwood.
Say Angelina Jolie before she got really skinny.
Jessica Biel.
She fills up every corner like she's born in black and white.
Celebrities aren't that appealing to me because they're fake.
I think my mom is gorgeous.
What is the first thing that you notice in a girl?
I always look at the eyes first.
Yes.
Yeah, the eyes.
Being a stereotypical guy, it's the looks.
Yeah, it's the looks.
You know,
the personality.
Her eyes.
Let's face it, all the guys will say, oh, their eyes or something, but in reality, you're staring at her ass, let's face it, or her chest.
Her, you know,
features.
Their face.
I don't know, maybe like, or a laugh or something, I don't know. It's
mostly her looks. I'm not trying to seem like really shallow, but you know, you all know it's true. You all know.
Would you ever leave your house without makeup on?
No. No. I mean, like, what the?
No. I don't wear makeup anyway, so.
Yeah,
I have on various occasions.
You all have
done it. No. I do all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, depends where I'm going, though.
Do you think you're beautiful?
Let's not answer that.
On some days. Yes, I think that I'm a beautiful person because I feel like I really try really hard to help others.
It all depends. Like, I'm not the one to judge myself. So.
I try and be a good person, if that's what you mean.
Most of the time I'm pretty beautiful, I have to say. I know it sounds really interesting, but yes, I think I'm hot.
I don't know.
Yes.
Yeah. I don't know. It all depends on. Everyone has different opinions.
I refuse to answer that question.